Ralph is a waiter at a taco restaurant. He likes his job because the customers are really friendly. His co-workers are funny. The pay is pretty good. He does not want to work at the taco restaurant for the rest of his life, though. He wants to use his money to start his own company. He wants to create a phone app that allows people to talk to friends internationally. Ralph has all the plans for his app, but he just needs the money. If the app goes big, he could make millions. The people who came up with apps like Snapchat and GroupMe are extremely successful. Apps are a modern invention. It's pretty amazing what one good idea can do. Ralph noticed a customer come in and serves him. Ralph compliments the man's watch.
Thank you. The truth is, I hate wearing it, but I need it because I have such a hectic schedule, he says.
Ralph asks what he does for a living. The man explains that he buys apps from young entrepreneurs. Ralph jumps up and down with excitement. He tells the man about his app. He likes Ralph's idea and sets up a business conference meeting with him.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. معكم الأخ عبد الرحمن أكير. إن شاء الله نقوم بشرح مفردات والجمل. Ralph is waiter at a taco restaurant. يعني هو سرباي تيتسخر في المطعم. He likes his job because the customers are really friendly. تيبغي العمل ديالو لأن الزبناء يعني ظريفين بزاف. His co-workers are funny. يعني الناس اللي تخدم معهم يعني ناشطين. The pay is pretty good. يعني الخلصة مزيان. He does not want to work at the taco restaurant for the rest of his life though. رغم ذلك انه ما بغاش يبقى خدام في هذا المطعم لبقية الحياة ديالو. He wants to use his money to start his own company. بغى يستعمل ماله الخاص باش يبدا الشركة الخاصة به. He wants to create a phone app that allows people to talk to friends internationally. يعني بغى يخلق واحد التطبيق ديال الهاتف اللي تسمح الناس باش يهضروا على المستوى العالمي. Ralph has all the plans for his app. Ralph عنده جميع المخططات في التطبيق ديالو. But he just needs the money. ولكن محتاج للمال. If the app goes big, he could make
Ralph is
millions.
A waiter at a taco restaurant. He likes his job because the customers are really friendly. His co-workers are funny. The pay is pretty good. He does not want to work at the taco restaurant for the rest of his life, though. He wants to use his money to start his own company. He wants to create a phone app that allows people to talk to friends internationally. Ralph has all the plans for his app, but he just needs the money. If the app goes big, he could make millions. The people who came up with apps like Snapchat and GroupMe are extremely successful. Apps are a modern invention. It's pretty amazing what one good idea can do. Ralph noticed a customer come in and serves him. Ralph compliments the man's watch.
Thank you. The truth is, I hate wearing it, but I need it because I have such a hectic schedule, he says.
Ralph asks what he does for a living. The man explains that he buys apps from young entrepreneurs. Ralph jumps up and down with excitement. He tells the man about his app. He likes Ralph's idea and sets up a business conference meeting with him.
قال لي انا محتاج لهاد الساعه على حقاش عندي البروغرام شارجي مزيان يعني زمان مشارجي مزيان. He says Ralph asks what he does for living. رالف اسأل الزبون، قال له اش تعمل في الحياة ديالك. The man explains that he buys apps from young entrepreneur. قال له ذاك الراجل يعني زبون شرح له بأنه تشتري تطبيقات من المقاولين الشباب. رالف jumps up and down with excitement. رالف يعني يقفز بالفرحة، بدأت يقفز بالفرحة وبأنه يعني نشط مزيان. He tells the man about his app. شرح له تكلم له على التطبيق اللي صوب. He likes Ralph's idea and sets up a business conference meeting with him. يعني يعجبو الفكرة ديال رالف ودار معه واحد الموعد، مؤتمر، واحد الموعد معه باش يعني يعرضوا العمل. دونك هذا هو الشرح بسرعة. دونك ان شاء الله دابا نحاولوا نعودوا للاستماع باش ان شاء الله يعني نرسخوا الجمل. الى ان نلتقي، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Ralph is a waiter at a taco restaurant. He likes his job because the customers are really friendly. His co-workers are funny. The pay is pretty good. He does not want to work at the taco restaurant for the rest of his life, though. He wants to use his money to start his own company. He wants to create a phone app that allows people to talk to friends internationally. Ralph has all the plans for his app, but he just needs the money. If the app goes big, he could make millions. The people who came up with apps like Snapchat and GroupMe are extremely successful. Apps are a modern invention. It's pretty amazing what one good idea can do. Ralph noticed a customer come in and serves him. Ralph compliments the man's watch.
Thank you. The truth is, I hate wearing it, but I need it because I have such a hectic schedule, he says.
Ralph asks what he does for a living. The man explains that he buys apps from young entrepreneurs. Ralph jumps up and down with excitement. He tells the man about his app. He likes Ralph's idea and sets up a business conference meeting with him.